From his bed, the boy sees flour flying from her hands. As she's kneading, the day's next wonder, the boy's birthday cake. Today the boy's six. Today the boy's sick. But the day is almost over. Fireflies dance in the fever of the dolent look in her eyes. Her hand on his forehead, a feather-light dream catcher. Her boy has stopped tossing, though his parted lips won't taste the worried love in the door. A mound of flour seems like some pale crumbled fantasy under the heavy dome of malady.